Welcome back. Another familiar track that we're going to be getting into here. We are live reacting Taylor Swift's 2008 Fearless this week.
Man, it's 2008.
It was so long ago. It feels like when somebody says, oh, back in like 1990, I was like, it feels like 10 years ago. Nah, 33
years.
Yep.
Man.
Shut up, Dave.
All right, well...
Here's another one that you'll recognize. This one is track 7.
Don't tell me what I know.
All right.
This is Colby Calais.
I see your face in my mind as I drive away.
Like, I know her guitar playing.
Uh-huh.
None of us thought it was gonna end. People are people, and sometimes we change our minds. But it's killing me to see you go after all this time.
It wasn't the song I was thinking of.
Oh.
Music starts playing like the end of a sad movie. It's the kind of ending you don't really want to see.
Woo!
Cause it's tragedy and it'll only bring you down. Now I don't know what to be without you around. And we know it's never simple, never easy, never a clean break, no one here to save me. You're the only thing I know, like the back of my.
They sound awesome together.
So the title of this track is Breathe, and I thought it was just Breathe.
That's not even either one of them.
No, I know.
No.
But, I thought maybe she covered it, but it's featuring Colby Calais.
I'd never heard the song before, and I knew, like, as soon as the song started playing, I love Colby Calais. I thought it was actually Begin Again, the song from her. It has a very similar sound. I can't believe Colby Calais isn't more famous and more popular than she is.
Yeah, she's phenomenal. It's unbelievable.
That's the politics of music. It's something she's blacklisted for some reason. I don't know why. But she is so good. And they sound awesome together.
This is fantastic.
I could just sit in a room and listen to these two play together.
Yeah. They just jam.
They could probably not even play.
Never wanted this, never want to see.
This might be my favorite song so far.
Yeah.
I mean, I know we've already recorded Love Story, but I'm like...
We could try this one.
I may want to try this because...
Yeah.
It's a really good song. Like, I'm just completely entranced into it. Yeah. You know?
It's the two of them harmonizing.
So good. We are not going to sound that good.
Our version is going to be significantly worse.
All right, stop talking. I want to listen.
Just lost a friend. Hope you know it's not easy, easy for me.
it together. Of course they did.
Yeah, they probably just sat down and like, boop, 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 and then 10 minutes later they had this.
I can't believe how similar their voices really are.
Yeah.
Like, I couldn't differentiate.
Differentiate.
There you go.
You're having a hard time with the vocabulary
words,
today.
Words, man. Words.
That was amazing.
That was really good. You know, normally, you know, Taylor will harmonize with herself. Like, you'll hear, like, seven different octaves.
Seven different Taylors.
That she sings, you know. But that was really good.
I keep finding myself saying the same thing. There's not much more to say about that track. Like,
it's... Huh. I was completely, my eyes were crossed because I was just staring at the computer screen and not watch. I was looking at it. I was just mm-hmm. so listening, you know. I really enjoyed that song.
All right. That was Breathe by Taylor Swift and Colby Calais. We'll be back with track 8 after this.
I don't even know why we should continue. They're not going to get any better.
Don't challenge Taylor. If I've learned one thing today, yeah. It's that this chick can sing.
Yeah, she can sing.
Dang. All right. We'll be back.
All right. Thanks, guys.